dream. We just woke up. It's a little hazy out there. Oh, I think my camera's just fogging up actually. Yeah, my camera's just fogging up, I think. Okay. I think it's looking a little better out with my camera. You can see Nassau. It's starting to appear over there. Listen to how loud this family is above us. Sounds like they're like having a party up there. It's only 7:30. The ocean is actually pretty calm right now. Last night it was a little rough. I just got my first plate of food, some oatmeal, salmon, and fruit. And this is our view. Here's my second plate with Mickey waffles and strawberry sauce, eggs, bacon, and potatoes. Ship is just coming in. This is Corey's favorite lighthouse coming up. Is that Atlantis up there? And there's Atlantis right behind it. I like how it's turquoise where it's really shallow. Now I'm at Cove Cafe. I think these things are free, but I'm going to get some coffee. Did you want anything? I ordered a white. Sure. Can you still get one of the characters on it?
Of course.
Okay. What?
I don't think I'm gonna get a drink. Could I get something out of the one of the treats?
Chocolate latte, and Donald Duck is on my latte. Cute. Oh my god! Look at Captain Hook!
Of course, we're very excited that you're arriving. As you can see, we are in our final docking procedures here in Nassau.
I am going to
give you some information about going ashore today. First and foremost, we'll ask you to please stay well clear of all gangway areas until the ship has been cleared by local authorities. Once the ship is alongside the pier, you need to tie the ship up. You need to get the gangways in place.
Here he is.
We will then make an announcement.
Hi, Donald. Here's Captain Hook. Where's he going? Follow Captain Hook and see where he goes.
Oh, sounds good. You should have him
safe.
Think
so?
Oh, yeah. For your friends. Tell you what. How about no talking?
Okay. Then I'll sing.
Hi, Captain Hook! How are you? You look so dashing, so handsome.
got some treasure? I see it. It looks like very sparkly treasure.
Corey and I have both never seen Brother Bear, but we're really liking the music. Phil Collins, our jam.
I decided to sit right here for now. Corey is going to go to the room, change into his suit, and he's going to go on the aqueduct. I am just going to sit here and relax. I don't want to get wet yet, so he is going to go on the aqueduct, and I can see him. We did not get off in Nassau. It's not our favorite place, so we're just getting out on the ship, I think. This is the first cruise that we've never done in the rainforest. We went on the green. We always do the rainforest. It's also our first time on the green that we've never had called. So normally this day we would be having brunch. Probably like 10:30 or 11, and then we go, we start off in the rainforest, and then we go back to the rainforest. This is the first time we've ever been here, so I'm just gonna relax and hang out. And I thought about it this morning.
Okay, Corey is here. He is going to go on the aqueduct, and I'm gonna sit right here. I think he's coming out right about now. There he is. There he goes.
Here's where we're relaxing. I could just sleep here all day long. Sun feels nice. It's supposed to rain. It's still supposed to rain. I don't know either, but I think there's like a possibility of it.
Decided I'm going to go to the princess meet and greet, even though I think I'm pretty late. Hi Rapunzel, how are you?
I'm having the best day ever, how about you?
Good, I just wanted to take a quick video of you, because you look so beautiful. Hi Cinderella! Can I get a video of you twirling? Beautiful. Beautiful. Hi, Tiana. I am taking a quick video of you and your dress. I don't even know how you move in that dress. You are my favorite princess. Yes, I love Beauty and the Beast and Belle. You're my favorite.
All right, the princess meet and greet is over. They didn't quite know what to do with the video. Rapunzel, I told her that I was taking a video and she just smiled and stared at the camera. I didn't have the heart to tell her it was a video, so I just stopped it. So now we're up on the adult deck relaxing. I've got mixology at 2 p.m. Corey, what's on your agenda? Nothing? Should we go? Yeah, so he's going to do Chipid Golf, but I'm not going to be there because I'm at mixology. Because what time is Chipid Golf?
2:30, and the mixology is at 2, and I think that takes an hour. So we're gonna get something to eat shortly, and then get some ice cream. Hopefully they have strawberry banana, and then relax some more, I think. Here's what I got for my lunch. This is orzo pasta, the beef ravioli, peppered shrimp, some brie cheese, beef, and like an Asian green beans. And then the thing I'm excited about is the sushi. And Corey just got a whole bunch of shrimp. Now it's time for dessert. I got the rice pudding, and this is the tiramisu, and there's Corey's remnants of dessert. He got key lime pie or key lime cheesecake and like a white and dark chocolate shower. We are now checking out Vanellope's. Vanellope's is a little treat shop here in the Dream. All of these treats are an additional cost, but they're pretty cheap. For example, this raspberry chocolate tart, $3.50 in the Dream. If you went to the parks to buy that, it'd probably be like $6 or $7. Ooh, that's cute. The navy eclair. Milk chocolate salty caramel.
My mom would like that.
So they have these treats. Ooh, look at these cupcakes. Nautical navy. Unicorn vanilla. Cars. A Mickey happy birthday cupcake. Ooh, Beauty and the Beast red velvet. That one's very pretty. Oh, and I've got some really cute, Valentine's Day Oreo cookies. Ooh, yum. And then the other thing they have is ice cream. What'd you try?
The brownie batter. This is the ice cream and that's gelato.
Oh. And they have the Candy King. Is that what his name is? King Candy? And there's Vanellope. Yeah, KC, King Candy, I think. Meridian, the mixology class.
I'll tell you right after why you're having over there, okay?
Time for the mixology. They just said we can keep our first glasses.
Today with mixology, basically what we want to do is to show you different techniques or different ways to making drinks. So I'm going to show you 5 different techniques. I'm going to go for some different cocktails, different recipes, and what I try to show you is through mostly how to do it at home, how you could actually play in some bartender at home making some good drinks for you and your friends. That works? Yeah? All right. Let's see how it goes. So for the second drink that I'm going to make in here, I will have here some lime and I will have some mint leaves. What is this? I'm going to make a mojito, but what is very important for me when I'm making mojito is actually my mint leaves. Why my mint leaves? Because actually I want to make sure I don't take any of the stuff. So let me just wash my hands first before I pick those there. Together. Another thing that you do when you're stirring is pretty much when you do the classic style of my martinis, is actually stirring. You just do the spoon and you just
thank
stir
you.
Around while you're stirring, you mix it in this way. I'm just more careful with this one here because of course I have the ice and my glasses on. It's like a different flavor in between the lime and coconut that you're not really expecting to have. It's super sweet, but it's not too sour. It's just different. It's just a different way how you normally have it.
Pretty good.
That is, and you go sleep happy.
This one was really good. It's awesome. Gone. I finished it very quickly. That's how much I like that one. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Tradition is salt.
Maybe fruit margaritas.
They have a lot of salt flavors and they do some spice salt, some tamarind salt, and that's so delicious because once you drink the margarita, you have the flavor in your mouth.
All right, let's try this.
Yep, it is dangerous. Thank you, my friend.
You're welcome. How you like it, girls? Your margarita, girls?
Ooh. Yes.
So, if you like it sweeter, you could always put some more sugar. Then, you say like this. You say arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
Y pa' dentro.
I don't know what she's saying.
Don't stop halfway. All the way down. Be brave. I know you could do it. I know you could do it. The end is the best part. It's not that bad. It's not that bad.
That is...
Come on, girl.
It's pretty good.
Stop it, guys.
So Corey did chip at golf while I was gone. You came close to winning chip at golf, but he won the hat for the trivia for Tiger Woods real name and a Disney Cruise Line calendar. And then here, hold my thingy. And then I got this in the mixology for free. It is part of the mixology. This is Happy New Year 2020. Mixology is like $25 a person. There was five drinks we got. The first one was a pear vodka and champagne drink, and that's the one that we got to keep the flute. The second one was it was her specialty, so Hawaiian mojito. That was actually not as good as I thought it was going to be, but it was okay. The third one was a bourbon, amaretto, and orange juice. That was one was really good. I could have had another one of those. They said they have that at the pool bar, so I'll have to check that out. The next one was a margarita. And it was like a martini margarita. The next one was a shot, but I took the entire shot. It was a layered shot, so it had, on the bottom it had rum chata, and then it had fireball whiskey on top. That was, and they called it a cinnamon toast crunch. Corey, you would like that, with cinnamon toast crunch. And I took the entire shot. That was pretty good. And then that was it. So overall, it was like 50 minutes, $25, I think.
a lot of fun to try different drinks.
All right, just got out of the shower. Gonna get ready for dinner. So the Pirates fireworks, they're normally at like 10:15. The Pirates got moved to 8 p.m. So that's when the fireworks are going to be on. There's some rain approaching, so the captain decided to move the fireworks to 8 p.m. for us to get a better chance to see the fireworks. So I'm gonna finish getting ready, blow dry my hair, put on my makeup, and then we're going to order some room service. So we're going to have room service and cheese and crackers and wine, and then we will watch the fireworks.
Our food is here. So this is the all hands on deck. It's the cheese tray. This is Corey's chicken Caesar salad. And then we also have key lime pie, but I am going to finish blow drying my hair first. Cheers! We just saw Beating the Beast for 5 minutes, and I already cried in the 5 minutes that we were in there. That's how good Beating the Beast is. I'm obsessed. It's so good. Definitely need to make time to see that up here on the dream. I think I need a summer, I'm not sure, but they No, three appetizers from Enchanter, and the Ahitoon Tower, which is my favorite, and then the lobster ravioli, which Corey likes. He ordered two of them. And apparently it takes a little bit of time, so the server had to put it in early. And Corey and I are both exhausted, so I think once dinner ends, we're gonna go. Appetizer on the cruise. It's the black truffle pasta for six. Corey and I just got our food. I forgot to record it. I got the steak. I asked for medium rare. This is actually cooked pretty well. I don't think it's medium rare, but it's cooked how I like it. And then I got my wasabi mashed potatoes. And Corey got the chicken, and it looks pretty good. Is it dry? Oh, it doesn't look like it. Alright, it's dessert time. Corey got the cookies and cream sundae. And I got the apple crumble rice pudding, which has apples, ice cream, and some like crumble topping on top. Riding the waves of life. Corey and I just came back from dinner. We were gonna go to sleep and look what we found on our bed. Aww. Two swans in the shape of a heart with rose petals. That's so cute. Aww. I love that. I just cannot believe we got this in our bed. We've never had anything like that. It's so cute, and those rose petals smell so good. We are just standing outside. Probably won't be able to see this, but it's lightning pretty bad, which is why they moved the Pirates fireworks to 8. What time? Oh, there we go. 9. No, wait, when were the fireworks? Yeah, 8. Time for us to go to bed. Good night.